This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Doyle Davidson, servant and apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas and Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare unto you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank God. 1 Corinthians 15, 3 and 4 tell us what the gospel is, how that Jesus Christ died for our sins according to Scripture, he was buried, and he rose again the third day according to the Scripture. Thank God. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me because he anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, sent me to heal the brokenhearted, preach deliverance to the captives, recover his sight to the blind, set at liberty them that are bruised. Amen. Thank God. The word is nigh thee, even in your heart and your mouth is the word of faith which I preach. If you will confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God has raised him from the dead, you shall be saved. With the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. Thank God. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. Pardon me. It is the power of God unto some salvation. Never one believe it. To the Jew first, and also to the Greek. Therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by his faith. I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast, receiving it on live stream, Roku, or YouTube. Paul Peters, my co-host, to my left. Good morning, Paul.
Good morning.
How are you?
Doing well.
Good. Well, thank God, I woke up this morning with a change in my heart by the Spirit of God, and we're bringing out some songs that were recorded in 07. Thank God, here in Water of Life, led by Terry Mai and Kathy Mai. Terry's in heaven, and Kathy's should be here. Thank God. Amen. Hallelujah. But they have blessed me already, and I know they will you. And so we're going to be playing these songs, and those of us that are in the building will be singing along with them, their praise and worship, the best you'll ever hear. Of course, I happen to be somewhat biased because I prayed for years to get this place where it's at, where it was, and I watched many turn their back on the gospel and walk away. They broke my heart. It was disappointing. But I bore their infirmities because of my strength, and I'm putting it off now, thank God. We'll be singing along, worshiping, praising, whatever the song dictates for the next 50 minutes or so, and then we'll be preaching Jesus to you and give you an opportunity to be born again, be saved, thank God, one spirit with Jesus, amen, delivered, healed, and received Christ into your heart. So here we are, starting now. Enjoy them. They're a great blessing to the body of Christ. Amen. No.
Savior, glorious one,
Thank you.
And I'll reign with you.
let the Spirit of praise arise. Let the voice of the people rejoice. I'll deliver the enemy in your hands. Let the voice of my people rejoice. Wash me in the water.
Jesus, our Redeemer.
Hallelujah. I've been in the presence of God a lot of times. But never like this. I've never prayed like this in my life. My heart was full of thanks, praise, and worship, and strength, the other man coming forth to strengthen my body to stand up 3 or 4 times. My legs would almost go out and I'd sit down, and God would raise me back up. I just want to give Jehovah thanks. And I want to give you a chance to be saved, born again, one with the Lord, delivered, healed, receive Jesus Christ into your heart. Oh, my vision is gradually improving. Amen. Watch me see again. Jesus, repeat after me. Jesus. God bless.
We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.